Hello all, in this video we will be demonstrating how to improve and measure your web app and site SEO with Google's new SEO tool called Lighthouse Audit for free. SEO is not dead, knowledge management is just another name or whatever you say. All website owners and webmasters want to excel on that Google search result page or SERP. In early 2018, Google released an important and most used SEO tool called Lighthouse that offers insight on how to improve the quality of your pages. Lighthouse, in fact, is an open source automated tool for improving the performance, quality, and correctness of your web pages or websites. When auditing a page, Lighthouse runs a barrage of tests against the page, then generates a report on how well the page did. From there, you can use the failing test as an indicator on what you can do to further improve your web app or website based on the results. Through any public URL to Google's ultimate SEO tool, Lighthouse, it will perform audit from mobile friendliness to accessibility to progressiveness to performance and whatever a webmaster or a website owner need to know to have a fast loading web app or website. Lighthouse is available in different modes, say Google Chrome DevTools, command line, node module, and other features as stated in this official page. Traditionally, you might be using Google PageSpeed tool insights view to check your website's mobile friendliness and desktop performance. In this test, our website has performed 84 out of 100 and has a good optimization for mobile version, and it still has a couple of things to fix. The same applies to the desktop mode as well. Even though it is score 85, there are still a couple of things to fix. Okay, these are quite a traditional ways. And now let's look on how to perform Lighthouse audit tool. As said earlier, throw any public URL to your browser or Lighthouse audit tool. For example, we are opening our website. Click this three dot in Google Chrome. We are going to the easiest way, and then more tools, go to developer tools, or you can automatically open developer tools with Control Shift plus I. Okay, here you are. You have the option to select a responsive user agent as responsive or a choice of your smartphone. For this demo, we will be leaving the responsiveness. This is the website. And then this is the Lighthouse audit tool that performs audit. Audit helps you identify and fix common problems that affect your website's performance, accessibility, and user experience, plus more. Okay. Click perform an audit. It will check performance, progressive web app, best practices, accessibility, and SEO. Okay, we were a misnomer that in this video, at the start of this video, we said that it's just only about checking SEO. But in fact, SEO is one of the five audit reports that Lighthouse generates for us. As you can see, Lighthouse is loading our page to throttle to measure performance on real device, 3G, and say other aspect. As you can see in the video, 19 seconds average speed, JSON file. interesting facts over here. On the left side, you can see the audit tool has automatically scrolled our website on various devices. Initially, it was responsive, and then finally, it took us to Nexus 5X version. And now there's no CSS, obviously, it's testing something. Almost there. Lighthouse is now generating our own very special pretty report. Let's wait. Oh, there we go. Holy crap, the performance of this web app is one. That's strongly no, because this website loads after 7.7 seconds. That's a big no. Need to do a lot to for the performance of this website. As you can see, the report perpetual speed index shows how quickly contents of page are visible. Okay, there are some opportunities, like we are using unused CSS rule. This can be controlled. Okay, JavaScript boot time is too high. This needs to be done. This needs to be fixed. And on another part, progressive web app, it score 45 out of 100, 6 failed audits, the page is not fast enough for 3G, 5 audits passed. There are some items to manually check, cross check. This is the accessibility feature. The website has scored relatively good on the accessibility feature. It's 77. And on best practices, 63. SEO is quite good. It's scoring 90 out of 100. 1 failed audit report and then 9 passed reports for SEO perspective. And there are some things to check manually, like mobile friendliness. We can still go mobile friendliness test according to it. Structured data validity test. You can download this report or clear and try again. Again, perform another new audit trail. We're going to the Google Structured Data Testing tool. Let's run test. On this page, there are no errors or warnings. Let's validate. It suggested we are testing mobile friendly test. Okay, the page is mobile friendly. This page is easy to use and mobile friendliness. That's all. There are some errors reported. Therein's on these 5 areas, Lighthouse Audit tool definitely helps us to learn inside of our website.